It's Sarah again from Sunfly Sublimation. Today we are going to show you how to print our 12 ounce Latin mark by using this mark press. This is the mark and this is the insertor. Let's begin. Okay, first step, turn on the machine. And secondly, set the printing temperature. One should be 300 Fahrenheit degree. And the other one should be 330 Fahrenheit degree. Then set the printing time. It should be 40 seconds. Okay, finished. Now as you can see from the screen, the temperature is rising. And when it reach 300 Fahrenheit degree, we can move on to next step. While waiting, we can do some preparation work. 1. Stick the paper on the mark by using our high temperature tape. 2. Put the insertor inside the mark. And now, the temperature of the machine has reached 300 Fahrenheit degree. We insert the mark. And here, remember to adjust the pressure to be moderate. Then lock it. And press start. Okay, now the machine is beeping, it means thumbs up. We press the start button to stop it. And unlock the machine. Take out the mark. Remove the paper. You can see the printing result. Okay, our robot is the printing process of our latte mark. I hope this video will be helpful. And if you have any question, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thanks for watching.